think of ideas and we share those ideas. Then through trial and error, we prototype those ideas. We try them out. And when we've done that, we implement what we're going to do. We try those things for everybody. So what we made was a hub. Now what we have to do is the same all over again, but this time it's about how we all use the hub.